5 beers playing here. I'm a little low on money, so I figured I'd brew my own beer. Last cup. Now we got all the water. Next step.
So we got our malts and our steep bag. Let's get right to it. Open this bad boy up here. Let's go. Look on your good sock. Let's keep this in the gap here. Put some of that good grain action. Some grains. Oh, yeah. Get it. Oh, yeah. All right. So we got our grains. Okay, I'm gonna tie a knot. And it's no grains to get out. Interested in what we're doing. Now we got our grains. Little grainy boys. Not for cats.
Science.
So it looks like we got the right temperature. Let's go ahead and steep these grains. And soggy. You can kind of see it clouding up in there. It's like some tea. Yeah. All right, let's get a timer going, and then we'll check back on these boys. What do we got, Brandon?
We got 5 grams of Eldorado, got 3 grams of Columbus, and then we got 3 grams of Chinook.
Interesting.
Let's get our stuff out. Our grains. Let's get this bread. Our liquid bread. Our bread liquid. Hot. All right. Well, done with this. Next, we get bring it to a boil. Dead. You all wouldn't have survived. Right. Now that we got our wort at a rolling boil, let's add our good old down in the DMs dried malt. All right, we got this first kind here. Baby. Oh no, she ain't boiling no more. We got all of this one. Ooh, she bobbling? Can we get a good look at that? Yeah. All right, let's get this second dried malt in there. This one's a little thicker. Getting our dry malt out, but we got it now. Let's drop that sucker in there. I feel her melting in there. Oh yeah, there she goes. Ooh yeah. Mm-hmm. Brewing beer. Starting to get frothy again. So now we got it back at a boil. Let's add our hops first. It's our 5 grams of Eldorado. Let's drop that in there.
Only one.
Time to add our second hops. I think this one's Columbus. Stir that in there nice and time for our last bit of hops. This one is Canuck, I believe. Alright, I'm gonna stir this one in. Let's get a good look in there if we can. Yeah, she's looking good. Now, done letting it boil. Let's just take it off, put it in a cold ice bath. Now that we got our chilled wort, we're gonna siphon it into our jug here. Take out our sanitizer. My lovely assistant will hold this into the pot. Let's get this going.
So we finished siphoning into our jug here. So now we need to add our yeast. Sanitize that real quick. Sanitize my scissors. Now, to cap it. So, I officially have beer. So now, we wait 2 weeks, should be ready to bottle.
So it's been about 2 hours, 2 weeks since we started brewing. So now we got our saucepan boiling, and we're just going to add some sugar so it ferments. It's got to sit for 5 minutes. So it's been 5 minutes. Let's pour our sugar water into our bucket. Now we want to add our flavoring. We have a grapefruit flavoring. Let's see if it's any good. Ooh, smells really good. He's just a tidbit more. I don't want to use all of it. Alright, let's stir that in there a little bit. Ooh, that smells amazing. Alright, so now let's open up our beer. First time since 2 weeks ago. Ooh, that smells good. All right. That's got me real excited. Get to siphoning. She's really sucking her up, ain't she? Almost done. All right, so now the bottle. Let's take this out. Put that in our good old beer. Get our bottle. Got our bottling wand. Give this quick couple pumps. Maybe.
Oh yeah, she's feeling nice and smooth. Let's just drop this first beer on the floor right on camera. Sounds like a great plan. Yeah, it should be good.
Beer, I guess. Let's take our bottle cap. Put it on there. Dip that for sanitation reasons. And let's bottle our first beer. Is that it? Is that... Nope, that's not it. That's, That's it? That's... Why you figure out a bottle of beer? Oh no. Oh no. That was a dud. So now we got our first beer. Now we just wait 2 more weeks and we'll pop this bad boy open. We'll have ourselves a little review.
Alright, so it's been about 4 hours since 4 weeks since we started brewing this, and I think it's time to review it. Here we go. 5 Beers Brewing. Cheers. Oh, this is the most... Oh my god, this is the most sour and bitter thing I've ever tasted. Oh my god. Oh, it really did. Oh, it definitely couldn't take a joke. Oh, it's too serious. I'm giving that a 1 out of 10. I know what I'd name this. Our Nashvillebeers IPA. Ugh.